With all the yummy things, it seems there's always greens behind the scenes.